Well, before I go over here, he doesn't like this, but sometimes you have a treasure that no one really recognizes as much as they should. I just think Tom Kane's one of the greatest people in public life that I have met.